Ching, ching, the Dollar Tree is about to get all my money.
Hey you guys, so this is going to be my lit Dollar Tree haul, you guys. I really went overboard for like $42.22. That's how much I spent on all the stuff that I'm going to be showing you today. I have 5 bags and some other stuff that I'm going to show you that I got from the Dollar Tree haul. The Dollar Tree store, you guys. So, the first thing that I got that I said, oh my gosh, this is really pretty. Even if you don't use it for like outside or inside or whatever, you guys, like this is a really good picture prop. Christmas wreath prop, you guys. So, anyways, I bought this for my door at home, you guys. I'm gonna put like little icicle things around it so you can give it more color. And those are silver. I'm actually gonna show you guys like what they look like, whatever. But yeah, I got this. And I was just like, this is really cute. So I have to go through the hassle of trying to make my own DIY little wreath thing. So I'm just happy that Dollar Tree had that. And you can put these little things any kind of way you want. I pretty much got mine the way I want them. But for the time being, since I'm not going to use it right now, I'm just going to like scrunch them all back together and call it a day until it's time to put those up. And it does shed a little bit. So, you want to be mindful of that and careful. You guys, I stopped by Pernero. Oh my gosh. This papaya green tea is really, really good. Not to mention, it was my first time ever eating at Panera. And I'm loving it, you guys. Like, it's healthy. It's fresh. The salad was good. Like, it was amazing. So, that's what I had for lunch or whatever. But the next thing that I bought was a whole lot of Christmas wrapping paper. If your kids are into like cartoons or like figurines or whatever, my son loves Thomas Train. So we got this nice little gift wrapping paper for him.
Thomas Train.
So he'll definitely know that if it's wrapping Thomas Train, those are his gifts. So they won't be like literally running towards other people's gifts or whatever. So he knows that. And then I got him some Paw Patrol. I don't think he's like really big on Paw Patrol, but we're going to do Paw Patrol as well. Basically, actually, he loves anything that mommy's buy him or whatever. But his biggest thing is Thomas. Then for everybody else, I bought this nice wrapping paper here. And these are just like clothes, little earmuffs there, sweater, a hat, gloves, just all kinds of little things here. I thought it was really, really cute, and I'm going to be wrapping it. And so, I like this paper here, and the Dollar Tree have like good wrapping paper, like paper wrapping paper that's going to last you for all Christmas presents. But if you're going to do like something big and huge, then I would definitely get 3 more of these. But look how thick this paper is. Like, it is massive thick. So I know I'll get, like, enough paper for all the presents that I'm going to wrap in there. And then I just bought some of this brown, regular brown paper here. And then also, this paper is also, like, thick. So, basically, I wanted these two to match. So, if I get somebody a present and I wrap it in this first, and then I'll get them a little gift from wrapping in this, these both will match. And so they'll know that, hey, those are my presents. And I forgot to get like some string tie to wrap the presents up with, if that's making any sense. But yeah, I bought all those. And then also, I'm going to, I bought some of the snacks, Pringles, original, and then Pringles barbecue. And basically, these are going to be for my mom. And I'm probably going to munch on just a little bit of these. I really don't eat Pringles like that, but I'm probably just going to try a little bit of it. Then we found these Raisinette snack mix, sweet and salty, little protein packs. And then, so it has milk chocolate Raisinettes, shredded coconut, peanuts, and that's it. And it's no unofficial flavor or coloring. So these are like 190 calories. So I would definitely like eat it after I do a good workout instead of eating it before. And so the next thing that we got was Shea Solution with Organ and Shea Butter Curl Stretch Cream. This basically moisturizes and strengthens the maximal curl. I've never used this, but I think it's like something I picked up from mom. I don't know if she used it or not, but it's something new and it smells good. It's not like your regular Cantu conditioner, leave-in conditioner, but this stuff really smells good. I hope to see what it does. But you know, if you try one of these, try this product of anything or any sort, let me know below in the description box, and I'll go off of that. But I've never tried that before, so I guess it's just something to try. And the next thing that we have is Muncha Crunch, and this is the snack mix, sweet and salty. This right here. So it's kind of basically like this one, but this one has chocolate chip cookies, Toll House Premier White Morsels, Muncha Crunch, and peanuts. So that's what that has. These are like new, I think. That's what it says there. And these are 190 calories as well. Okay, and then we have some carnation milk. And this is probably going to be for like the pies and stuff for Christmas or no, Thanksgiving, because that's coming up. That's for like Thanksgiving. This is for like Thanksgiving. So we bought some of that, so we can already have it on hand. So we got another can of that as well. You can never have too much stuff for Thanksgiving or Christmas. Just put it in the pantry and wait till the holidays to use it. I think she got one more of those. I feel like I'm in my mom's bag here. Another one of those. So we got four in total. And then she has some mini raviolis. And during the winter time, my mom didn't love eating soup and stuff. I'm stuck on one soup. Maybe one or two soups. Broccoli cheddar and like a sun-dried tomato basil soup. But they like eating raviolis and stuff. So we got some spaghetti original raviolis. You can make like little toast breads with those, or have a side salad with these. And then we have another one of those. I really think she got those for AJJ to have for his lunch. And I'm so happy that my mom, she thinks like that. Because I'll sit there and be like, oh, what am I going to do with these? But she's always, my mom always taught us, like, the older generation can teach the younger generation. So your elders can teach you more than, like, life itself. So anytime my elders speak to me, all attention, like, all ears, all eyes, mouth shut, is on my elders, because definitely they know more than me. So that's that bag, and this is another bag here. So I got some of these, some cleaning product, washing product, and toilet bowl cleaner, refreshener. So I got this Tidy Bowl. And I found this on another vlogger's channel. Her name is Sensational Finds. I really, really love her channel. So she was talking about these and saying that they are really good for the bathroom. So I wanted to give it a try. And I always see these at our local Dollar Tree, but I never pick it up until she said that they are like absolutely amazing for the bath, the toilet bowl to clean it out, and it actually freshens the toilet bowl as well. So I found some, and I was just like, I'm gonna go ahead and give it a try, give it a go, and see what it does in my toilet bowl, you guys. So wish me luck. Thumbs this up if you use Tidy Bowl. Okay. And then I got some. This is awesome. Power Oxygen Basic Cleaner, and it's like chlorine free. Never heard of it, but I'm willing to give it a go and see if it works on my clothes. I'm just gonna put it in some clothes that I don't wear. Preferably, I'm gonna do it on like donation clothes just to get everything washed up, folded up, and ready to go to the donation. And I'm going to just try this stuff. If it works good, you guys know my skin is like really, really sensitive. So I had to switch from my original Gain cleaning product to, not cleaning product, but my original Gain laundry washing detergent into like a Tide sensitive skin one. And I feel like the Tide doesn't work as well as the Gain, but I do not want to definitely go back to Gain in order to be scratching all the time. So I'm gonna give this a go and see if it works on my clothes, on those clothes. I may wear a shirt or two just to make sure that it's gonna be okay for my skin. If it does, then I'm gonna give it an okay. I might do a review on this, okay? So you guys can know. I'm gonna go ahead and open this up so you guys can see what. Okay, so I don't really need to open it up because this is the color of it, and I mean, it smells really, really good and fresh. I can tell that it's a lot of product in here just by opening it and seeing some of all the little powder stuff coming out, the laundry detergent coming out. So I know it's going to be pretty packed. So definitely not going to open it right now because it's like all over my clothes. But I'm going to give this a go and try it. And I'm probably going to do like a little review on it. And then also, she's talked about these booster, fragrance boosters to put in your clothes. Like, she makes her own, like, cleaning, laundry detergent and stuff like that. So, I want to go ahead and give this a go and try it. And I haven't sniffed it or anything like that, smelled it. Okay, so this really smells like what she said. It smells like Gain. It really does smell like Gain. So, this is going to give your clothes, like, that extra oomph. Instead of buying, like, your regular Gain, because, you know, it's expensive. Go to the Dollar Tree and get you some of these. They didn't have like a big stock on these, so I'm gonna probably try to get back into, or I might order some online, like a case or something. But these really smell good. Instead of buying like the Pyrex ones, they're very expensive, and I'm want to say I'm a mom on a budget, so I definitely look in Dollar Tree for everything. But we never had these there, so these are actually new on the shelves in our Dollar Tree. So I'm excited that we do have these, and I'll probably like run back to get some more, but not today. Okay, so I ran across this laundry detergent, fresh and clean laundry detergent, stain fighting power, and this is like 25% more ounces, I guess, in your normal Dollar Tree laundry detergent. But it says that it can do 24 more loads better value or something like that. But yeah, you guys, I was like, wow. Now let's see. You can't see my hand, so you know it's bigger than my hand. So yeah, it's way bigger than my hand. I only got one to start off with. I'm pretty sure they're gonna have a lot of these, and I think it's like a new brand, $2 Tree, but I'm pretty sure they're gonna have a lot of these to go around for next time when I do decide to pick some of this up. But if this doesn't have like inchy powder or whatever in it, and my skin don't break out, then I'm definitely going to go ahead and use this and try to, I'm actually going to try to make my own laundry detergent so that I can, save some money on buying like the high price stuff. So yeah. So the next things I got was these little 20-foot garland, and these are the Christmas house. So these are basically what I would like put around my door with this, my little wreath. So I just place this all the way around it, and it's gonna be like all shiny and cute. But yeah, I bought two of these. And then I bought some ribbon. This is like Merry Christmas. And I only bought one of those because I felt like I didn't need to buy like a whole bunch. But yeah, I probably should have bought another one because it can be like misleading if you don't look at it. So this is basically how much it has in there. Not a lot, if you can tell. See? So it doesn't have a lot for like every Christmas gift, but some of the Christmas gifts are going to be like wrapped in this type of ribbon here. Also, these are the little stars. I was just like, I seen these last time, but I was like, I don't know if I want them in my Christmas tree because you know I'm doing an all-white Christmas tree, but I'm definitely going to go ahead. That has changed. I'm going to go ahead and put like silver on it. So I got these little ornament decoration stars here, and these can be cute for like, you can do like some type of DIY, like little star earrings. That'll be really, really cute. And then I got these two Christmas boxes. Not sure what I'm gonna put in them quite yet, but these are gonna be like accent pieces. I might just put them on the table just like this, or I might like bake some cookies and put them inside and give them away. My goal is to like help like at least 5 homeless people, so I might just go ahead and get like 3 more of these and put some little like feminine hygiene products, or if it's gonna be a guy, like, you know, shavers and shaver cream inside these little boxes and just pass them out where they normally are, the homeless, and help them out. So, I don't even know what else, where to start. Okay, so this other bag here. Okay, so this is actually a paint scraper, but we're going to use this for our Play-Doh, for his Play-Doh. If he gets it anywhere in the house, we can scrape it off there. And then I'm going to do this for a project that I'm doing at my house. So, yeah, I know this is a paint scraper, but you can also definitely use this for other things. And then, so also I saw this sanding sponge, and basically what you do with this, I would rather have this than the ones with the little, this kind of paper at the back, and then they have a little sand scraper at the top. I want a whole sand sponge so that I can just sand it and don't have to worry about throwing those temporary sand things away. So basically what you can do is sand, like, I'm not sure if you can just sand wood or whatever. Maybe it's just like a little piece or whatever. But I'm going to take this and I'm going to sand my wall down because I have, it's a white wall, but it's like the bumpy, the splotches on the wall because I need to do a project on my wall. So I'm going to definitely go ahead and sand it down so that I can get what I need on the wall. But yeah, this right here. And then I bought these little glass containers. And I definitely have two of those, but the guy that, he wrapped them in these papers, so, which is cool, so they won't break if you happen to drop them. But, I bought two of these, and I definitely want to go back and get some more. These guys are really cute. Like, I really like them. You can use them in the bathroom, pantry, wherever, you guys. And it was like only $1, so I'm excited about this. And I'm probably gonna do something with these, but I'm not telling you just yet. Okay, so let's get to the next stack, because everything is like, I love when this one guy is at my Dollar Tree that I like to go to, because he knows how to stack everything. Like, not like I like it, but he just knows intentionally how to bag and stack everything. So I got this little container just to put in the pantry, like just to have put some stuff in. I think I'm gonna put my laundry detergent in here. I feel like I want to go ahead and paint the top like a different color, maybe like a silver color. But if I don't, I'll just leave that color. Yeah. So you can just do everything. Like, my mom one time, she made some tea in one of these and just placed it in the refrigerator. And, I mean, it was good, you know. So, the next thing I saw was this Luxury Home Pair Pack pillowcases. That's what it looks like. And they are two in a pack. I really want to go ahead and take one out so you guys can see it. Because I want to see it. It's really, really soft. I don't know about that satin pillowcase that I got last time, but these are really, really soft. So I'm going to go ahead and open this up and see what size it is. So it's like this. It has like these little prints on it. I think this is really nice, you guys. They should come up with a cover that can go with this. Now, that's asking for too much from Dollar Tree, okay? So I found this Delsea Ruby Red Grapefruit for, like, cocktails and stuff like that. But I'm just going to drink it like this. You guys, like, grapefruit is really, really good. Like, I never thought I would be, like, so in love with it, but I am. So, but, yeah, I bought this. My plan is to, like, make it into, like, a tea. But y'all ain't ready for that cup of tea. Or are y'all? Next set is, I purchased some of these little, it's like two pack of, I don't know, these little two-pack jar things here. And these definitely going to be, like, little gift giveaways, and I'll probably make some stuff and put it in there for, like, people I know, just to give them a little gift, just let them show them that, you know, Andrea cares, Andrea loves you, and Andrea appreciate you and everything that you do. Yes, honey, yes. And so, I got two of these. I felt like I should have got, like, five of these, but I'm pretty sure, like, since they're restocking for the holiday, like, these are going to be there. Also, you can put, like, cookies and stuff in there, and then after the holiday, you can definitely, like, repaint over it and make something else out of them. And then, so I found some ornaments. These are definitely shedding everywhere, so you need to be definitely, like, really safe when it comes to all this glitter. So I'm going to put these on my wreath, the little stars on my wreath, and this wreath is going to be so cute, you guys. Everything for Christmas is under a butt, like, it's just, like, budget-friendly, you guys. You don't have to buy like all these high price wreaths and all that. Because it's just going to come once out the year, you guys. Christmas, Thanksgiving, all those different holidays are going to come once out the year. So don't waste your money on buying all these high price gifts. I mean, Christmas ornaments and stuff like that. Save that money and spend it on, like, getting clothes and stuff for, like, save that money for gifts, basically. So, yeah, these are the two that I bought here. And then I came across these little lights. Not sure how they work, but these LED lights, and these are for Christmas house as well, and they're 10 count of these. So they are battery operated. They're required 2 AA batteries, which are not included, and they are blue lit lights, and they are for indoors only. So yeah, I bought two of those, and I'm probably going to put these around the fireplace in my home. So yeah.
What
else did I buy? Girl, stuff is like all over the place. Y'all don't see it, but it's like all over the place.
Wait,
then I've been hearing everybody talk about these, and I've like passed these a whole lot of time and never used them. I looked at them once, but I was just like, what? So I didn't really know that these were popular in the YouTube community, but they really are. These are the Bolero bath fizzers. Relaxing soap lets stress melt away. This is formula number 374, and this is vanilla cream. And then I have the Bolero vanilla cream pure vegetable soap, and this is formula 306. So that's that. Those two there. And I'm definitely gonna give it like a try. I've never tried anything like with vegetable. Like, it's like saying pure vegetable soap, so I wonder what kind of ingredients. So, sodium palm, water, perfume, glycerin, sodium chloride, potassium. So, where's the vegetable? I don't know, but yeah, I found these and picked it up, and I'm going to give it a try. And I'll let you guys know how I liked it. And then I bought these just for a little fun. And these are fashion nails. Fun and easy to apply. And these are the sassy and chic ones. Sassy chick ones. And I just did it for a little fun. And then these are the instructions how you place them on there. I'm not sure if they have like glue in them. Probably not. No. So definitely, when you do pick up some of these, make sure you grab some nail glue for your nails. Also, I picked up this oatmeal and coconut soap, and this is I'm not sure, Shagger Soap Works. Sugar soap. So that's what that one looks like. And I also passed by this one too as well, and like never even thought about just picking it up. So this one has basically the same thing. No colors, no phobians. So I'm going to give it a go. Try it, and if I like it, I'll definitely do a review on these. They have other kinds of these, like lavender and something else. But, yeah, and I think that is it on the Dollar Tree haul, you guys. So, that's the end. I hope you guys enjoyed everything I've showed you. Hope you run out to your local Dollar Tree and pick up some of these goodies like I did. And I'm excited that you guys, are excited that I brought the Dollar Tree haul into your homes. So, without further ado,
and watch Fox 4.
Woo! What if they don't have a Fox 4 in their neighborhood? So go ahead and subscribe to our channel. Thumbs up. Love you guys.